Welcome to Digidesk. In this video, we will talk about the 5 things to do for an engaging onboarding. We have all been in onboarding sessions that were lengthy beyond reason and monotonous. To make it worse, at the end of the session, it leaves you feeling that you haven't learned anything worthwhile. To begin with, why is an engaging onboarding system important? Employee training and onboarding is important for talent management. Talent management is a human resources strategy that refers to how a company acquires and manages employees or talent. It specifically focuses on improving certain HR processes with the end goal of improving the employee experience and increases the value of a business. Number 1. Match high performers with new employees. The best way to onboard a new employee is simply to have them work with the department supervisor or high-performing employee side by side for a few days. The supervisor can help them get situated, walk them through common tasks and projects, and show the new staff member how someone experienced does their job. This personal approach lets the new worker ask questions at their own pace and see the steps in action. Number 2. Take training outside the office. Make your training memorable. Plan the free time activities as carefully as the training sessions. That's how you'll get not just to instill knowledge into the participants' minds, but also caring and gratitude into their attitude towards the company. When they return to their daily tasks, even when they don't remember or don't know how to do something, they'll be motivated to invest the effort to find the answers by themselves and do the best job that they can. Number 3. Understand that people learn differently. Each generation has a preference, whether it be hands-on, online, or self-directed, on both topic and timing. When providing skills training that is applicable to all employees, such as communication, change management, or conflict resolution, offering the training at various times over multiple sessions can be very effective. When employees are enforced into a schedule, they can create conflict with other responsibilities. They're better to be able to focus. You may also offer training after hours, happy hours time, to pull in more employees and offer a casual approach, great for those that are nervous about attending any training. Number 4. Use stories to motivate them and show value. Too often, training is about providing content for people to use in their jobs, but without the stories and examples people can use to relate to their jobs. If you can relate the stories to actual situations and problems the people see in their daily jobs, it will help them to better understand and use the training tools. Lastly, hire professionals to train employees. Even though it can be expensive, it is important too and totally worth it to hire professionals to train the new employees. Professional individuals can explain the software or teach them the product a better way than any other employee. Therefore, as a company, keep aside a certain amount of onboarding investment. Give your new hires the red carpet experience they deserve. Schedule a demo at digidesk.co.